Hello guys, in this video let us open the VR box and see what the VR box will contain. The VR box will provide amazing 3D surrounded effect. It feels like a theater having in front of us. Now let us remove all the parts of VR box and see what it will contain inside it. Now let us remove the VR box components separately. Firstly, this is a compartment in which we can keep our mobile phone and enjoy VR box experience. The whole body of this VR box is made up of plastic. Now, if we remove this white colored compartment, I'm using a screwdriver to remove it. This is also made up of plastic. There are some tiny holes here so that we can hear the sound when we keep the mobile phone in our VR box. This is a small hole given here which allows us to access the mobile phone when it is in VR box. Now, this body is also made up of plastic. It contains two magnifying lenses which magnify the image and provide a stunning 360 degrees experience. Now, I will remove each parts of them and I will show you. This is one small plastic sort of thing. It holds the magnifying glasses in correct position. These are the magnifying glasses. As you can see, they are pretty powerful. These are combination of two glasses, one convex lens and one concave lens. They have two glasses combined to form a large magnifying glass. Through this we can experience stunning theater like experience. There is also another magnifying glass here. I will show it again. There is a plastic sort of thing that holds the magnifying glass in correct position. These are magnifying glasses. I am doing this because I have lost the VR box and it is working perfectly, but some parts were broken, so I am showing the parts in detail. Please don't do this if you have a new VR box. This is a 2 year old VR box, so the cloth got damaged. If you see here, there is some sort of bend in it. It ensures comfort while wearing to our nose. If your VR box is broken same like this, don't worry. We can make a small 12 inch projector from it. I am saying in detail, it will only come up to 12 inches, not more than that. I will show you how to make the projector with the help of these glasses. Let us keep the VR box aside. I will only use these two lenses to prepare our projector. Firstly, you will need a small cardboard box like this. It may be of any size, but it should be made up of cardboard. Now, you should make a hole on the top of the cardboard in such a way that it will fit the magnifying glass will go through it without any effort. We should fit the magnifying glass into the cardboard like this. With the help of another cardboard, you should make a structure like this to keep our smartphone in it. Now you should keep your smartphone in rotation lock. You should turn on rotation lock in your smartphone, because you should place the image reversely. See here, I am placing the image reversely. It should be placed like this. Now I will show you after turning off the lights in my room. Now you can see the image is not clear. In order to get the clear image, you should adjust the length of the smartphone in order to focus the image. Now you can see the clarity is good. You should stop it at a certain point through which we can get a clear image. Now you can see the image is pretty clear. As I said, it will not last up to bigger sizes. It is better to have two lenses if possible. I have two lenses, but one should be bigger than the other. I have two lenses which are of same size. As you can see, the clarity will be pretty good.